chapter two, we waited for Mitchell.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So Mitchell's back.
I got sucked into a documentary on
Facebook. Why were you watching a documentary?
Why? What the fuck?
This was one of those 4-minute ones. And it was this lady who has the world's largest Winnie the Pooh collection.
No, why?
And she has like over fucking 4,000 okay, Winnie the Poohs.
But you would have like the world's largest Hello Kitty collection.
No, because I don't have that kind of money.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, she owns a software company, so she just fucking... And she has a Guinness like certification.
Dude, there are, like, satanic rituals happening there. Do not press on. Go back. Leave. Stop. Just go. The fuck. Just leave.
Tisha, I don't think that's gonna work. Mess up that chair.
I'm gonna destroy the chair.
Just do it.
Destroy it.
Also, we switched off. I gave Tisha the controller.
Destroy!
So now...
Yeah. She stuffed it up pretty nice.
Yeah.
So the gameplay is gonna get a lot better.
I like the coffins just here. They're just there. They're just chilling. That's cool. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Yeah, you know, just the usual.
So, I don't...
Usual art studio stuff.
I don't know how to play this game. How do I run?
It's, left.
But I'm not running... Not...
Left,
really...
Left, the top one. It's not very fast. He doesn't run very fast. He's an old man.
Well, what's the point?
He's an old man.
Yeah! Yeah!
All right, Tisha, we get it. You're better at this than I am.
I'm very proud of myself. Okay.
He will set us free.
Goddamn.
I'm gonna eat that nice.
I don't like it.
The funny part is when Danielle like is afraid of Bendy, she's dancing his dance while saying, "I don't like it."
You should not look in my suitcase then, because I have a plushie of him.
Oh my god.
And Tisha gave me permission to get a Bendy cutout, so if I do move in, get ready.
Okay, so there's a button here.
Oh, Jesus.
No.
Oh, no.
Please, Bendy.
Talking. That's not us talking.
Dun dun dun.
Danielle's getting like.
And coffins. Good. Nice.
More coffins. More coffins.
Tisha, leave them alone. Just, like, they're sleeping.
Did they kill the animators? Is that it? Like
the uncomfortable dancing is intensifying.
It stopped for the moment.
Oh, you want to see something fun?
Oh yeah, this is cool. Like, no, this is cool. Right,
like,
right.
Ready? He's gone.
Oh, he's back!
God?
He's not back, okay.
And back! God?
Why
God? Back! God?
No.
Back!
Oh, he's not back. No.
He's gone forever.
Back!
He's back!
Into the ink. It's slush.
Yeah!
Oh, God. You were too busy smashing things. You didn't notice.
Scare dancing intensifies.
Oh, my God. I love it. He went through the portal. You can cut any other Bendy cutout, but if they have, like, that pentagram, they always come back.
Well, I know there's a button here.
Yes.
We need to power this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby.
Oh, that's new.
Oh, yeah, if you die, you respawn using the Bendy statue from hell.
Why? That's new. Neat.
Which means there should be, like, a save point somewhere nearby?
I don't know.
Like, the thing that you check, clock in?
Oh, is that saved?
Yeah, that's a save point.
Huh.
Because it says it may save your job.
Neat.
And I'm like, oh, it may save our progress.
God, the sensitivity on this thing.
Is it too high, too low?
It's too high still. Oh, okay. The game's glitching out a little bit.
Oh, that's cool.
That's fun.
That's fun.
Neat.
Start dancing again.
It is the greatest thing I've ever witnessed in my life. Thank you for this blessing.
Thank you for the blessing of the dance.
Of the bendy dance.
Danielle's just...
Okay, let's... Real talk.
Yeah.
How would bendy laugh? Like, we know the Mickey laugh, we know the Goofy laugh.
They actually answered this because the creators of this game, when they released Chapter 3, they came out with a cinematic, like an old-style cartoon. He laughs, he has a whistle for his laugh.
Like a slide whistle? Like the whoop?
No, like, it's like...
What the fuck is this Titanic-ass shit?
The lights are flickering.
Oh, not like, it's not like...
Cool. Did you get all of them? Cool. No, it's kind of like just a whistle. Yeah. Except like more like rapid like...
Find a new exit.
Yeah, that's his laugh. That's his laugh.
That's how I call my cat.
That's how I call Jesse, so thank you for that.
Hoy, my name's Jesse.
Hoy, I'm Jesse.
Hoy, I'm Jesse.
Well, there's a thing. So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads that begins to leak. 3 times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution, an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs themselves, you know.
Oh, look, it's my t-shirt.
What I find most amusing about this game is, like, it's
comedy.
Unlike the actual really shitty working conditions of, like, animators in this era. Like, honestly, this is not too far off on what somebody's employees got treated like.
Do you want to do your uncomfortable dancing, Danielle?
There are fewer satanic rituals in real life, though.
Uncomfortable dancing. Stairs.
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. I'm gonna get out of here. I need to find a way.
What did I do?
Well, the lights are on now.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay.
Why?
Ah, oh my god. I think the wrong time to look up.
Why?
Shit.
Is that it?
Yeah, I think that was it.
Okay, cool.
Unless one of them got, like, stuck.
Man, I am so glad that I just used the bathroom because I would have shit myself.
No!
No!
Danielle's uncomfortable dancing is intensifying.
So wait, every time you spill ink, those things come?
I don't know.
Those are like...
The impression I just got.
I think... Oh, maybe, because you hit
the
thing.
Again.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I mean, I don't want to fight these things all day. Well, okay. I'm gonna continue along my way then.
No.
Son of a bitch.
Bye.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, angel from above.
I need to get that shirt.
Angel from above.
Is she really an angel or is she a demon?
Do do do.
Demon.
I could be your angel or I could be your demon.
Remember when we tried spawning as many as we could in there?
That was fun. Oh, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna have to run.
Yep.
Okay. Do 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 do
Hey, so I want you all to know.
Oh, they're playing the cartoon.
Oh yeah, there it is.
That's cute.
I was looking at a map and I was typing in my town.
Hey, friend.
And that is how I found out that there is very much a place in the United States of God Bless America called Stanky Creek.
That's amazing. Stank. Okay, so what does this say? Something that tells me what to bring.
You're
when this game first came out, I was like, are you shitting me? Because two of the characters in my books named Alice and Angel.
That's nice.
So it's just like they're combined into one singular person.
Oh.
Well, look at that.
No.
That looks like an organ donation to me.
No, did you not hear the thing?
What? There's... Oh my god, there's somebody in there.
Did you hear?
It's Tim Curry. Get him out.
I can't.
That's
okay.
All right, we're gonna leave.
Do you want to uncomfortably dance, Danielle? Oh, the infirmary.
Oh, what?
Oh, it's flooded.
There's a new place.
But it's flooded.
Oh, that was. Stop trying to hit the. I like bacon soup.
Some soupy soup.
Soup.
Oh, yeah!
Do not let Joey see this.
Angry, happy, sad, disgust. Okay, cool. Closet's closed. That is flooded. But
no, oh boy, here we go. I need that shirt.
Let me save.
Yeah.
Back to the grind.
They should really put subtitles for that. Because he's just like, another day, another day. Why are you back in here?
It is a bad place.
Danielle just keeps uncomfortably dancing.
It's a terrible place. It's in one of them.
Why is this old idiot here?
Danielle's just so upset. So upset right now.
Is there any waste baskets up here? Well, there is.
I'm gonna check all of them.
Insert self into garbage.
Hey, it's my home! Oh, there it is.
Yay. Don't have to check all of them.
Only have to check two of them.
Was that candle always lit?
Yeah.
Okay. Just like me!
Lit.
Always lit.
Always lit.
Oh my god. Oh no, that's so interesting.
Into the closet we go.
Piano, drum, drum, banjo.
Not for you.
I don't want to go into your sanctuary.
No.
Piano, drum, drum, banjo. Piano, drum, drum, banjo.
Do you have to turn the projector on? I feel like I'm missing something.
Probably.
You have to turn the projector on.
I know, but I want to make sure I know. Piano. Drum, drum. That banjo. Okay. Hi, guys!
They're all up there.
You want to play a game?
Yes.
Let's
I want to play,
play game.
This game. Yes.
Let's play a game.
So basically what happens is every time you mess up and you go back and forth and you turn the projector on,
there's
you're
more
doing
benji.
The dance. Yeah, there's more bendies. Yeah, look, now
oh,
there's two.
Hello, fellas! And then, hiya, boys!
No, it's still two.
And then.
Did you turn the projector on?
No, I didn't. Maybe
you
I
to,
need to
yeah,
do
you
that.
Have to turn the projector on.
God, that's so much work.
I know.
How many bendies do we want?
I think.
Why the fuck?
Why?
Our maximum was 5, right?
Maybe.
Let's try and get 20.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure I have the patience for that. I'm not sure our viewers have the patience for that.
That's true, but I just want to see how many we can get.
I don't know if this is fair use, but we're gonna sing it anyways.
Well, it's still 2.
Yeah. Maybe the projector has to go through.
Maybe. Yeah, there it goes.
There it is. There it is.
There they are.
Let's see if we can get a room full of boys.
So many boys.
So many demon boys. All the demon boys.
Let's get all the demon boys. Tisha, why? Is it because I spoiled you on Tumblr? I'm sorry.
Actually, I don't even remember what the spoilers were. I know, like, that, but
Boris is a sweet boy.
Boris is a sweet boy.
In the arms of angels.
Alright, let's see. Four boys!
Look at them boys! I like that you don't have to go, like, all the way around to make them appear.
No, I just gotta let the projector run out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can't hit that one. So Sam. Oh, you know, want to know what I love about this game? The posters on the wall.
Uh-huh.
Like, the train one and stuff, and the rain, Bendy with, like, the rain. Those are artists. So, like, the creator will be like, hey, guys, I'm holding a contest for, like, Bendy posters, and, like, the top three get put in.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, just wait until Danielle gets to the ultimate uncomfortable part. Five boys! Alright, this
which
is good enough. This is 5 boys.
We're
good with 5 boys.
We're good with 5 boys. You have to turn the projector on again.
I did.
You did.
Oh, okay.
I did.
Okay, there you go.
I did.
You gotta go. You gotta pull a Sonic.
I'm running so fast. Piano.
Drum.
Banjo.
There it goes. Entering the sanctuary.
I have to be ready because they're gonna come for me.
They are gonna come for her.
Hey, Bendy! I'm not not fucking okay. Not okay.
Behind you.
Yes. Also, did you look up, Tisha?
Oh! Hello, sir!
Why is he tall?
He's a tall boy.
He's a tall boy.
He's a tall boy. Should I go up to the projector booth and check him out?
Stop it.
I think I should go check him out.
Oh my god.
Here I go! Daniel's doing the uncomfortable thing.
You can't even get to him.
Oh, he's...
And he took all the boys!
He took all my boys!
He took all the boys!
He took my beautiful boys!
The boys aren't
the boys! Home. Wrong foul.
Oh.
Which it's one? By his office. It's by Lawrence's office.
I'm not okay.
The fuck is that?
Not okay. Wait.
It should be over
Why?
Here. Maybe save.
GM.
Where the fuck is it? It should be.
Stop it. Put a band-aid on it.
Duct tape.
Maybe if I hit it.
No, that's gonna make it worse.
How am I supposed to stop a leak?
GM.
Oh, wait, maybe check the infirmary now because you stopped the one flow?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's, I don't think it's over here.
No, that's
I think
it's
safe. I think you have to go back down that hallway.
Mm-hmm.
Wrong hallway.
Supporting
this hallway.
And then no go there. There it is. Right? I was right! Called it!
Uh-huh.
I wonder if the flow thing's down there. You okay, Mitch? You're squeezing my arm very hard.
There's ink everywhere.
Yeah,
the fun time! Oh, look, I was right! There's the Valentine for everyone! It's a great time!
Will you hit the damn thing, please? Thank you.
Having a fantastic time here.
Thank you. Are there more of you fellas? Oh. Hello.
Why is the infirmary boarded up?
I can't crouch, which is a tragedy.
Because you could easily just go under those
boards. My one nemesis.
Crouch.
Slightly head level boards.
I don't know, I'm pretty sure those ink things are your nemesis.
They're okay. It's time to believe.
Oh, look, Danielle, the radio's doing your dance.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. That's actually a fan song that they put in the game.
Oh, nice.
It's my favorite.
He would dance.
He'll dance.
The blueprints for the ink machine.
Now it's ruined.
Soiled it. Game over.
Now they'll never know how to build it. Haha! I win. Okay.
Take the stairs.
Uh huh.
You gotta go.
Let me also save.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a good idea.
I'm so happy to be alive. I can't wait to take stairs.
Oh no.
No!
There we go. Oh, it's Tallboy.
Why are the subtitles not coming on?
I don't know. There they are.
I'm not happy.
So you're telling me that Tallboy was watching us the whole time.
Yep. Wait, can you look up at him? Isn't that a thing? Yeah, you can. Okay. That's what I think.
Hello, sir.
No.
You look familiar to me.
What face? You did ask for a sacrifice.
You did say satanic ritual.
You did.
love video games.
Gotta love them video games.
Video games are so much fun. Can you stop looking at the Ink Man's dick? Stop it!
Dick.
His penis a pen is.
What?
Where's the rest of his legs?
Good question. There you go. Goodbye.
All that ink got redirected into his dick. How about we don't?
That's fine. That's fine. We're okay.
Oh my god. But I'm not a sheep. I'm just a person.
Oh no.
Oh,
oh
no.
No.
Oh,
oh
no.
God.
Escape Bendy.
Any profit, clearly.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God.
Okay,
we're
on the middle of a satanic circle. Okay. Bye.
Yeet. This is empty. Yeet.
Just die already, please. Thank you.
The chase music stops.
Thank you. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
How far along in the game are we?
We're at the end of chapter 2.
This is only chapter 2.
Oh, well, wait, my axe.
Yep, it broke.
But my axe.
The door's right there.
What the fuck?
Go.
Why the
axe? Oh, Mitchell's okay.
Mitchell's so sad.
Why?
I think you went down his edit. Yep.
Oh, I did?
You did.
Oh, hello.
I told you, you respawn at those things.
Okay.
Back on my bullshit.
Okay. This is fine.
This is the wall.
I think I'm going back the way where Benny is.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no.
Yeah.
You went the wrong way!
Okay, so this... Wait, which is the right way?
Good question. That way?
Well,
this
that
is like me
my
reincarnated.
No, I think I went
No, you went the right way. Go. Sorry, what were you saying, Rich?
This is what I imagine reincarnated.
Why?
Is like, no. Don't pick up the soup! Get out of there!
Look at the dolls! Look at all the dolls! It's so
Tisha,
cute.
You can't def- Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh, don't do it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I can't let him in.
Why would you let him in?
My lord and savior, Bendy.
God damn it!
Oh, no.
I knew something
oh, no.
was fucked up with that suit.
Oh, no.
I knew something was fucked up with that suit. Never trust a kid.
Do not do that. Do not ask it to show itself. Why the fuck?
Oh, Forrest!
He's so cute.
Do not trust him.
Alright, we're gonna end it here because then it leads right into chapter 3.
Wait,
bye, see you next time!
Bye, see you next time!